submitting the Nile tilapia record for the American Bowfishing Association. So we know it's a Nile because on the tail you have a full line pattern that goes all the way across. The lines are completed.
Right.
They're not broken up. And here's a blue tilapia. As you can see, there's spots, not lines. So they do look very similar. They are related. The Nile and blue are a completely different species. And I'm going to be turning in the Nile record. That's right. Scale. Zeroed out.
Hey.
All right.
Hold on. Okay, I show zero.
And 4.0 for the Nile tilapia.
Got it.